وأشهد
أن محمد
رسول الله.
Alhamdulillah, after shahada, my life has changed. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Kaiji from Tokyo, Japan. I became Muslim 4 years ago. In Japan, we often see bad news about Islam, such as terrorism in the Middle East. Like Japanese journalists are also killed there. So we had kind of, you know, negative impression on Islam itself. However, when I went to Brunei and talked to Bruneian, they are very kind, humble, and saying good and doing good. So many of my friends also Muslim. Then I was influenced by their action and their idea, their thought. After coming back to Japan from Brunei, I tried to know what Islam is teaching. So I often visit the masjid in Japan. And about reaction when I became Muslim. Actually, alhamdulillah, my friend didn't change the attitude to me. Because they have good understanding, not only about Islam, but also folding culture, lifestyle, and so on. However, the problem was my mom. My mom has negative impression about religion. Not only about Islam, but also all of the religion. I thought she has that stance or opinion because she has no opportunity to talk to foreign people, including Muslim. So I tried to bring my Muslim friends to meet my mom. She realized, you know, the Muslim also just normal, not dangerous people. Understanding is getting better. And alhamdulillah, she accept my decision. Even in Japan, I go to the masjid near my house. There are so many brothers from Pakistan, Indonesia, Myanmar, Uzbekistan, India, and so on and so on. And we can motivate each other and help each other. This is, you know, very amazing for just normal Japanese, and that makes me very comfortable being Muslim in Japan. Who can imagine? I was just normal and, you know, secular Japanese boy. But after a few years, I was standing in front of the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Kaaba. And I had the experience going to Umrah in Saudi Arabia in 2019. I feel greatness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala just in front of the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is my short story.